A portion of Disneyland was evacuated this evening because of a small explosion. Authorities say it appears that someone put dry ice in a plastic bottle in the amusement park's Toontown around 7:30 our time. No one was injured. Park officials say they evacuated the area as a precaution. Police officers and a bomb squad are investigating.